to introduce you to the spoken word. Let me first take a minute to thank the creator for helping produce these wise words sketched upon a couple of loose leaves. To me, it seems rather worthless. Every poem should serve a purpose. Even if it's simply to entertain, the listeners should see the words that you're saying. Just being honest, I'm really not trying to be mean. Your rhymes are dull like a black and white TV on a 13-inch screen. And my technology's decade past you like a 53-inch widescreen plasma with surround speakers.
This is Brotha Trav, a.k.a. the God Brother.
Kahfre Abif, founder and executive director of Cycle for Freedom.
Okay, we're here to tell you a little bit about Speak Your Peace. We're real excited. We hadn't done Speak Your Peace in a very long time. This time we're having it here at the brand new Augusta Library.
Well, actually, we're going to, you know, I'm glad to work with Brother Trav. We're going to chop this Speak Your Peace up with a documentary film called Why Us, Left Behind and Dying. And this is a 90-minute documentary told from the perspective of high school students asking the question why African and African Americans are disproportionately affected by HIV and AIDS. I consider myself an AIDS activist, and I have a cause called Cycle for Freedom. Cycle for Freedom is my one-man national mobilization campaign. I'll be bicycling the Underground Railroad path from Mobile, Alabama to Owen Sound, Canada, beginning next April to raise awareness about HIV AIDS in Black America, to promote advocacy, and to push back to get our community what we need to protect ourselves and defend ourselves and care for ourselves.
HIV. Scary and unremovable. Nursing. Helpful but deadly. Fear. Real and effervescent. Alone, others fear you. Love disappears in the night while hope dims in the dusk because I've cut my hand at work. As for entry papers not yet received, heart is pounding in chest. I live in fear, so I pray fervently and effectually. I know prayer is powerful. My God is that power. I'll get tested again. The tests have been negative. Pray it stays that way.